actually.
Mark Vance is here. Very good. Oh, he's videoing me.
There's quite a few big lakes all around us here in the Gulf. Back in here, there's some large lakes. I think it's 6 or 7 years we've been monitoring this one. Here comes an adult carrying nesting material.
Yeah, the one has been.
She knows.
Oh,
she's been in the same one.
Yeah.
She's giving us butt shots.
Yeah. No, she will.
But I have some video of them just sort of running around.
Reasonably adult, young.
Start that. And then so you want me to go with her.
Practicing to leave the nest.
Sort of have her.
Here's the other one.
The 2nd of February.
Oh, wow.
There comes the female. The male is male. One of the adults that flew in.
Yeah, right, exactly.
With us for an Audubon evening tour.
Found this on the ground. Anybody?
That's that one.
just thinking it might be a nice thing for them. Maybe they're a rat.
It is very small.
Yeah, it could be.
Yeah.
There's loud music at night. This morning show.
Yeah,
circus
sure.
Music.
But they
have to learn to put up with it.
They also must tolerate. When is spring training?
You're right. Well, they've picked an odd spot, but it's working for them. But you can see the difference in the season here. If these are still sitting on eggs, and the other ones we've seen are already 8 weeks old, so you know, there's almost a 2 month difference there between. You know,
and the whole idea
the other
of cell towers.
That we've seen.
What about cell towers? How many of our nests are on cell towers?
We still have about 5 that are on cell towers.
He's not going to take
them.
Yeah, he's not going to take
them.
Yeah,
he's not going to take them. Yeah, he's not going to take them.